Everyone, Itane's here, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Drakengard 3. Last time we began Branch C and found that apparently Tube placed some kind of curse on Mikhail, causing Mikhail to actually devolve back into his first form. So we're gonna go find her. We're probably gonna go kill her. And we'll see. The Land of Forest is a nation mostly covered in forests. Much of it remains unexplored by mankind. It is instead the domain of fairies and elves. Ruled by the Intoner 3 in theory, blah 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 blah. Alright.
Yes. Fascinating. I think I may have been with Lady 2 sometime in the past.
Duh.
I had some kind of role with her, like a servant, or perhaps a butler.
No.
Or a disciple, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh yeah?
Well, I suppose you could kinda sorta maybe say that.
Where is Lady 2 now?
How on earth would I know? I last saw her in the desert ruins, but... goodness, that was ages upon ages ago.
Why'd you leave her?
You know, every bird has to soar from the cage of iniquity and... things.
I don't understand half the crap you say.
Goodness, I haven't uttered the name Lady 2 in quite some time.
So, do you not like her? Do you like her? Like, what the hell?
Hey, Mikhail! You're more of a big baby now than ever, huh?
There is no need for such cruelty, Dido.
Am I back to being useless?
Not at all. You just need rest.
Blech, you're making me puke over here. Empty sympathy like that just ends up making people feel worse. I was freezing to death earlier, but did anyone worry about old Dido? No.
You're fine, you big baby.
I can feel it. Yes. Feel it.
Grody.
Not now, Octa. I've got a headache.
Oh, no, my lady. For once, my thoughts are elsewhere. This time, I have a feeling Mikhail has been cursed.
You think a curse is responsible for his devolution?
Son of a... Then who's the bastard responsible?
Well, let me think. Oh, I don't know. Maybe the Intoner we've been trying to kill?
Two. I'm gonna crush her.
This is all a tad worrisome.
What is?
The situation with poor Mikhail. I feel for you, my lady. I will do all in my power to save Mikhail.
Save the innocent dragon, please.
Zero, I'm really sorry.
It's not your fault.
Quit apologizing. If you feel bad about it, just get better.
Okay, I want to be better, Zero. Better and stronger, I really do. I hate being weak like this. I just want to protect you, Zero. I really, really hate this.
Go to sleep. It's time to go.
Very well. We must find Lady 2 as soon as we can.
Zero?
You stay here and rest.
I'm sorry, everyone.
What is there for you to apologize for?
You know, now that you mention it, trivia time! Did you know apologies were once known as the false gold of sinners?
Seriously, son?
Yeah, just shut up, would you? Come on, Zero, let's get out of here.
Casual bongos. Be quiet, husband. Husband, shush, silence. Husband. My husband is so dumb, guys. I'm so sorry.
Look out, it's Zero.
To think an Intoner could be so vile.
Oh.
Damn it. Where the hell is Two?
Easy, Z. Looks like they're just gonna hand her over to us.
Then we're just gonna have to take her.
It's Zero. Damn her to hell.
She's horrifying. Nothing like our Lady 2.
Oh, smell something yummy.
No retreat! How will we ever face Lady Two? Damn it! You're going down!
Don't worry about position. Just fight!
Lady Zero, I'm sensing something from McKay.
Crap. Did he keel over already?
No, but he is struggling. I fear he is near his limit.
You gonna be okay, Z?
No.
What's that supposed to mean? Don't say a word.
Oh, I wasn't...
Damn it.
No, I told you so. No, look how stupid you are. Nope. My lips are sealed.
Good.
Your lips will be torn off if you don't shut.
Wow. Okay.
Finally, this is more of my stuff. All that jumping around was driving me crazy. The Malachi are flashing people to death.
Oops. Oh well. God damn it.
Thank you.
How'd that piece get all the way up there?
Sent.
Yes?
I need you to think, okay? Where's Tyr? What's your weakness? You've gotta know something. Come on, chop chop.
Give me a moment, will ya? Even someone with a massive brain like me needs time to process things, you know?
You got 2 seconds. After that, I start kicking balls.
Jesus.
Dare Ciro put herself on equal footing with Lady Two?
As long as Lady Two is there for me, I desire nothing else. Bow before Lady Two, bossy toner.
Okay, this is a bit creepy.
Damn it.
Thank you.
there.
Fight for Lady.
I see the last one.
Our leader is the savior of all mankind.
You! Where's your equipment?
Fear not. Lady Two is my sword. Lady Two is my shield. The winds of Lady Two shall blow like a righteous hurricane.
These guys are fucking weird.
I agree.
You said it.
Of course, who am I to talk? Look at you guys. These foes are quite stubborn.
We must hurry.
I wish I could burn these foes and everyone.
Oh, it is so impulsive.
Still, I understand. You must be worried for your dragon. I am no such thing.
What was that?
The exit?
I suppose that means Lady Two was never here at all.
Yet we've heard the soldiers speak of the Cathedral City many times.
Cathedral City? That must be where One is. Then let's head to the Cathedral City.
Why are we heading to Cathedral City where we're supposed to be saving Mikhail? Magic Academy is an organization built by the church in 910 for the research of magic. Its early history is murky, but in 995, an accident triggered the Cathedral City's Central Magic Academy, and it wiped it off the map. Hey, Mikhail, how you holding up, buddy?
If Two and One are both in the city, that'll save me some killing time.
Let me help you out, too.
Sure. Fly up and scout ahead, okay?
Sure, Zero. You got it.
Please be careful. You're not feeling all that hot.
Look at you trying to keep him safe. You're just a big old cupcake, Z, you know that?
Stop.
Shit!
Ha!
change weapons.
Bow to Lady Two's divine wisdom.
Lady Two is indestructible, invincible, immortal.
I don't think she is.
With us all. It's all right. Everything will be all right.
Lady Two is the one.
Oh my god.
Creator, even if the world ends, we will survive.
Indeed, any world that resists Lady Two must be torn to shreds.
They're likely recycling the bodies of fallen soldiers.
Perhaps this is yet another symptom of
Lady Two's absence.
Why isn't she here? Stop. Sorry guys, my allergies really bugging me today.
Fire! Fire!
They're moving too fast!
Where's your faith, Lady
Who
two?
Are these guys?
She will protect
Such
us.
Fanaticism resembles the withdrawal symptoms of
soldiers. What, so they're addicts? What are they addicted to?
Their song, I'd imagine.
All hail Lady Two! All hail Lady
Two! Give a hand, everyone!
With
hail
Lady Two gone, the power of her song
lady
also vanished,
the Holy Trinity,
thus leading to the sad state of affairs of the Forest.
What the rotten flower from the face of the false intoner! That blossom is an affront to Lady Two! What can I do for Lady Two? What should I be doing? Somebody please tell me!
Can't believe how many fucking potions I've had to use.
There she is! The future demon they call Zero!
We offer ourselves to Lady Two!
The offering must be made!
I don't even need this, but...
No! Spare me! Let me go! Please!
That's it. Yes.
You know what? At this point, I really don't care, so I'm just gonna keep going. Yeah? Yeah, let's just fucking keep going.
Oh god, I'm so...
Alright.
You're here to do already. And when you're done, it's a roast.
Thanks, Rock. Double heart, please.
Stupid dog. I'm gonna rip you apart.
Another one? Jesus.
That's it. Not another one.
I fear our enemies have picked up on Lady Zero's weakness.
Weakness?
Your dislike of performing the same task over and over and over.
Who asked you, you freaky gimp?
Good.
Can we get to the Cathedral City from this path up ahead?
I hope so.
Dragons devolving? Disciples abandoning their intoners? A branch this strange merits very careful study.
Do I know you? Alright guys, I'm out of time for this episode. Thank you all so much for joining me, and I will see you guys in the next one.